Every year we see the married Bollywood divas fasting for their husbands on Karwa Chauth. They even take to their social media accounts to announce their fast and share lovely pictures from the celebrations. Luckily, the times are changing and there are some celebrity couples who are fighting the misogyny in style. In this section, we are gonna talk about those B-Town husbands who fasted along with their wives. Karan Singh Grover. Bipasha Basu and Karan Singh Grover are married for 3 years now. And every year, the couple fasts for each other. Bipasha calls it a beautiful occasion to celebrate love. Raj Kundra. Shilpa Shetty finds herself lucky to have Raj Kundra as her husband. In her Instagram post, she wrote, "Thank you, Raj, for fasting with me every year, our 10th year. Falling more in love with you." Virat Kohli. It was the second Karwa Chauth of the popular couple Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli. Anushka posted a beautiful picture of themselves and wrote that Virat isn't just her partner for lifetime but her fasting partner for Karwa Chauth as well. Ayushmann Khurrana. Ayushmann Khurrana is a doting husband every girl dreams to have. He is married to his childhood sweetheart Tahira Kashyap since 2008. This year, the actor was fasting even though he was busy shooting the entire day. Last year too, he posted a picture with wife and wrote, "Fasting for you is fun." Well, these B-Town husbands deserve an applaud for changing the misogynistic traditions.